Hey guys, 2017 is almost at an end and I want to welcome this new year with these bang on blue smoky eyes. If you're a smoky eye kind of girl like me, please keep watching. I'm going to do my eye makeup first and do my base later since we are going to be playing with dark eyeshadows. As always, prime your eyes with some concealer and set them with powder to get the maximum payoff from your eyeshadows. The key to nailing a smoky eye is a dark shadow base. I'm using this kajal as a base for the blue eyeshadow. Just roughly scribble it onto your lid in a semicircle. Take care to not cover more than half your lid space. This ensures that you don't end up taking the dark colors too high above the crease. Use a flat, fluffy crease brush to gently blend out the edges. Make sure you don't blend it out too far above your crease. Work one eye at a time since you don't want your shadow base to dry before you apply the eyeshadow. For today's look, I'll be using the star palette of 2017, the Jaclyn Hill palette by Morphe. Take any bright color of your choice on your finger and gently dab it onto your entire lid space. Once again, take care to not go beyond your crease. I'm taking this transition shade on a blending brush to gently buff out the edges of the blue shadow on the lid. Blend it tight to make sure you don't muddy up above the crease. Go back in with that blue shadow to intensify the color. All that blending would have taken away the beautiful pop of blue. You need to repeat the previous steps to achieve a nice depth to your smoky eye. Carefully blend out the crease with a transition shade and intensify the lid color by reapplying it with your finger. Keep going back and forth till you have achieved a decent level of blend and depth to your smoky eye. Next, on a small detailer eyeshadow brush, pick up this dark shadow and apply it directly into the crease and gently buff it out to the center of your crease. Go back in with that blue shadow one last time to make your lids pop. Lightly blend out the edges of your crease with this shadow on a blending brush. Once all the shadow work is done, wrap a wet wipe around your finger and use it to wipe away any fallout and also to cut a nice wing from the outer corners of your eyes. Groom your eyebrows using an eyebrow pencil. Bold eyebrows pair really well with dark, smoky eyes. Now that the eyes are almost done, we can move on to the face makeup. I'm priming my face with this primer which will mattify my skin and give me a poreless finish. This foundation is extremely high coverage and works so well with smoky eyes. I love using this foundation when I've got bold eye makeup on. I usually tend to stay away from matte finish foundations, but I can make this work quite well when I apply it with a wet sponge. Make sure you moisturize your face well before using this foundation. Since this foundation is so high coverage, I didn't have to use a concealer. I applied the same foundation under my eyes to cover up any dark circles I might have. New Year's Eve calls for bulletproof makeup, so make sure you set your face with powder. I'm stamping baby powder on all the high points of my face and under my cheeks to achieve a highlighted effect. I'm going to swipe away all the excess powder with a small fluffy face brush. Next, I'm going to apply this neutral blush onto the apples of my cheeks to bring some color to my face. I'm going to bronze up the natural contours of my face to add dimension and depth. Make sure you go with a light hand and blend everything out really well. Apply the same powder to your jawline to get rid of that double chin. Now that you're done running a brush all over your face, set those brows in place with a mascara. Next, tightline your eyes with a kajal to add finishing touches to your smoky eyes. I'm smoking out my lower lash line with these dark shadows on a pencil brush. Next, I'm going to add the same blue shadow on my lower lash line with a small detailer brush. I'm highlighting the inner corners of my eyes with this shimmery pink shadow. I'm also going to highlight my brow bone with it. Next, I'm going to curl my lashes to prep them for mascara. I'm applying this mascara to my top and bottom lashes. If you're planning on applying false lashes, make sure you use lashes with a thin lash band so that you're comfortable partying all night with them on. New Year's Eve calls for some glam, so I'm going to apply a pair of false lashes to jazz up the look. Please be careful with tweezers when you're applying them. I'm going to apply a very thin line on my upper lash line to help conceal the lash band. Finally, I'm going to highlight all the high points of my face with this highlighter. I'm going to set my face with MAC Fix Plus to melt all the face powders together. I'm covering my eyes to prevent the spray from messing up my eye makeup. Since the eyes are so bold, I've chosen this nude gloss to add some shine and dimension to the entire look. And voila, you're definitely party ready. Now let go of the past and welcome this new year with a bang. And a happy new year to all you unfair and lovely beauties out there. I'll see you guys in my next video. Until then, remember, fair isn't the only lovely.